fight for the UFC bantamweight division.
No one can beat me.
All right, here we go. The UFC bantamweight title is on the line right here, right now. All right, so here we go with this UFC bantamweight championship fight with round one of a possible five. The champion looking to defend this belt once again. Since he became the number one guy at 135 pounds, a lot of fighters have fallen in his weight. We'll see if he can continue this championship run as the challenges get stiffer here tonight. That strike will count.
Come on up. Boom! 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 Bing! Bing! Bing!
You better watch out for the overhands. They will come early. They will come often here tonight. And even when you do your homework, it doesn't mean you can
stop it. Come here! Come on! Punchy! Punch me! I dare you! Come on! Keep going!
Inside leg kick lands.
Come on! Keep going!
Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt.
Keep going!
Tags him. That one hurt. Oh, good body shots.
Come on.
Big roundhouse now, just misses.
Bro.
Back to the overhand now, that one's good. Well, when you lean in like that, you're gonna be vulnerable to those straight punches to the body. And
oh! Kick! He hurt him! This could be it right here. He hurt him with that punch to the clinch.
I let him go.
Back up to his feet.
Big body shot!
That was gay.
This takedown. He's got a half guard here. Good punch. In the full guard.
Both fighters get up now.
The kick gets through.
I fucking think I am.
Nickel.
Can't stop a nigga moment.
And now a head kick to boot.
Can't stop a nigga moment. This dude has so much head trauma.
Big kick but miss.
Jesus. Come on, bring it, cuz. Come on, bring it, cuz. Bump.
He's got him hurt here.
Come on, bring it, cuz. I'm knocking you out.
So under 30 seconds.
I'm knocking you out before that round ends. I was playing with you, but now I'm done.
Beautiful knockout.
I don't even
want to
get you for
2 rounds.
Wow, I don't have that kind of time, bro. I got family to feed. You know, I need that money. I need that paper. $5 million,
I feel your energy. Hey, it's coming. Took me a century. Hey, get next.
Oh, yeah, I call my thing Boondocks. Wow, what a night! Great win by Boondocks. With that defense, Boondocks sounds some more. Doubters tonight. Got that right. Yo, I'm a legend, huh? Yo, disrespecting me, bro. No one can beat me. The highest person in this career, bro. No one can beat me, bro. I'm golden. Who's it now? Who am I gonna have to punish? This guy, I flattened him like Nate Robinson last time. Literally. One hit to the head and he went to the ground. No one. Just because I want to get my player good and I want to do a spar.
that they heard. Let them talk the talk until the night you choose to go and purge. I came in when the rest of you struggled and failed to flourish. Conversations with the slurs. She said I'm good as herbs. Get them high from the hood to the suburbs. No one can take your power even if a storm occurred. It ain't man-made, but whether or not you pay, no help or hurt. It's a perk. Jam the squad written on my shirt. I got a lane, but all the lines around me dotted. I can merge. I can do what you can, but you can't do the same with words. As I and watch my street cred go multiply. They say the streets respect the real ones. The one is real as I. It's just me and young blood. It's where I get all of my power. The night I got a chain from Mr. Flyers. I gave it back when I got done rapping the same hour. I ain't 5%. Let's be talking the top MCs. And I'm in the top of that. The rest beneath me all cowards. When it spits, look around. It's meteor shies. I watch the stars fall, fall, fall.
I'll yeah, that's what you call power. What's you right now, fam? First round. Come on, get up, cuz.
Position.
Bro, I can't move. Because I have no stamina. I got no stamina. Nah, fam, I'm not just gonna get violated like that. Bro, I have no stamina, and I. Bro, this is why I never go to the ground, because. People that go to the ground are pussies. Son of a bitch. I'm about to bonk. Bink. Bink. Sit down, bitch. He's not considered going to the ground. He's knocked out by then. I said no! I said break! The fuck is this? Get that nigga! Thank you! Get up, get up, go, milk, 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 milk. You know what time it is. Bonk! Bink! Come on, bink! Bink! Bonk! Bonk! Dink-a-link! Okay, I'm gonna have to. Yes, double leg, give me that double legs. No, I just want the takedown! Frick you! You scooped my pocky pocky talkie. What did I just say? Fuck my dick. It's like 11:05 here. Done. lying, Daniel. You really lying. Drip King NLE left. D with capital. King with a capital K, and then all capitals NLE. Friend request him. And he needs some subscribers. His name is Ghost Wolf. Go subscribe to him.
Coming up.
Our tale he's of the goated at for this story phantom mode games. Finishes it all in one game.
All right, here we go. Five rounds if needed to determine the.
You see what I mean? I only need one tap.
Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
No, I didn't mean to do that.
Big body shot, body. Oh! He is going after his corner. Left hand lands close over the top. Oh!
Wow, kick you.
Sterling gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe.
Knuckle.
Oh, he's back up again. You gotta like that. Sterling gets hit by that leg kick. Well, Joe, knuckle. I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body and his
opponent landed.
Let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward.
I'm gonna knock you out just like
tags him with the overhand.
Well,
he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awfully long night.
Shrinky. Ding. Don't mess with old nickname Ricardo, you know? Don't mess with Ricardo. No, Cardo, man, I'm about to play you out.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly
on, Ricardo.
Moving, constantly staying busy.
Oh,
beautifully placed in time kick there by Sterling.
You know, bounce back, bounce back. I'm fun to get knocked out because I got no stamina.
Big lead to the left.
See that? I have no stamina. What the fuck is this? I can't. Nah, fam. I have no stamina. What am I fucking gonna do? Get on the ground and lay like a little pussy?
And now.
Nah, fam. You're not getting a handshake, nigga.
Alright, here we go. Five rounds for the UFC's Bantamweight
Champion. Every damn time! What the fuck? Knocked out. Sit down. Yeah. Get your ass up, nigga. Nickel. Oh my god.
Alright, the ref is gonna step in here. Wasn't
thank you.
Action. He lets him back up. Oh, massive kick lands, Joe. Wow.
Get your ass up, nigga. Knock your ass out, or bitch. Bonk. Binkies. Bink. Bonk. Hee-hee.
The kick lands and he's down.
Come on. Bink.
Yo, look.
Woo-hoo.
Left hand lands flush over the top.
Come on. Bring it, bitch. Bring it. Bring it. Bring it. Bring it. Bring that ass.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory. Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about
he got clocked.
Better than that. He is known for his kicks, and that was just a perfectly placed and presented inside. Now to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Okay, I'm gonna go sweaty. I know it's a win. A win is a win, but sometimes, bro, you just gotta knock them out till they have to cry. Look, gotta give them the handshake to win.
All right, here we go. The UFC bantamweight title is on the line.
Jesus Christ, I just got bonkied.
Oh, very nice.
Big body shot. Left hand lands flush over the top. Oh!
Get off me, bitch.
He's in deep trouble. He's
bum, bitch.
To keep his title.
Get off me, bum, bitch.
He's got half guard.
Go backside, give me your back. Whoa!
Excellent sweep.
Stay down. Stay down. Ooh, you're lucky. Get off me, bitch. Pussy.
Pussy ass, bitch.
He looks to improve position here.
In the full guard here.
Get off me, pussy.
This could be it right here.
Bonk. Big boy. I'm a big kid now. I'm a big kid now. Yo, you're the one that bullied me, bro? Call short now. Look at me, boy. I'm strong. What about you? Can't hit me, bitch. You're Garbo. Bonk.
Went for the inside leg kick.
He's got a beautiful leg kick. Body kick. Look at that.
Come on, bring it. No, get the high leg.
Just over 2 minutes, round one.
No, fam, you're so bad. Let me just hit you back. One. Is he not, like...
Yep. He's looking for the
Kimura. I hate... You hate submissions. I swear, bro. It's so bad, bro. Shows up, it's like... Bro, look at this, dude. Hold up. I was just... What? It's been a year?
All right, here we go, five rounds if needed.
Oh, nah. Anyone that does that to me, bro, they're gone.
All right, so here we go with this UFC Bantamweight Championship fight with round one of a possible five. The champion looking to defend this belt once again. Since he became the number one guy at 135 pounds, a lot of fighters have fallen.
Bro, you really want to play with me like that, bro?
Championship run as the challenges get stiffer.
Bro, you're a pussy. P-U-S-S-Y, and I'll add an E to your bitch ass. Pussy ass bitch, come to a boxing match. I'll knock your ass out like I'm Floyd Mayweather, bitch.
And now our tail of the tape for this Bantamweight Championship fight.
Come here, bitch. I'll knock your ass out.
All right, here we go. Five rounds.
Boy,
the Bantamweight Championship going to be very interesting to see how this
plays out. Bonk. No, I'm not getting on the ground, bitch. I'll be up here, though. Bink. Bink. Sit your ass down, nigga. Get off me, bitch. Come on, get up.
Switching stances here.
You ain't done yet.
Now he goes for the single...
This pussy real, bro. This dude is an actual pussy. With the extra Y. Come here, fold. I'm gonna fold your ass.
Sterling gets touched by that leg kick attack.
I'm gonna fold your ass, bitch. Ooh, that was a finisher right there.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Hurt him with that uppercut.
Yo, let me. Hook your ass. Bink, 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 bink. Yo, called his man at Ambalam.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Yo, can I get this knockout real quick?
Under 3 minutes now to go. And
oh,
it's been
Mitch.
A very fast-paced
open my Mitch. Ooh. Whoa, bro. Whoa, fam. Where are you going with that?
It's a kick there with the lead leg. Nice work by Storm.
Come on, swing your fingers. Get him. Bump, bump, bump. Sit your ass down, bitch. Say goodnight.
Excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Say goodnight. Yo, so annoying. Sit down.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Photon. This man down. Can't rock nobody, get no money, get no money.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know
no
for your
Megan
UFC
O'Leary.
Minute. To reach the masses.
Beat that ass. Whoa! Whoa. I gotta go after that one. I'll talk to y'all later. Please like and subscribe. I gotta go. I be sounding fruity when I act late. Night, man. I can't get my grandma in, bro. But I do be getting fruity. You know, I'm gonna get an orange and stuff. Whoa. I'm going. Please like and subscribe, please. Hopefully. I just want someone to watch me for once and not just go, oops. No, that's a mistake. I forgot. I meant to go to this one, not this one. Please subscribe. Game.